Good morning and welcome back to PMC's Airways Newsletter. I'm Leslie McVain. This November has been an exciting and rewarding month for us here at PMC, and we hope to make even more meaningful advances on our obligation to the community this December. As we continue to redefine freedom of speech and the importance of media in our community, we're constantly finding new ways to provide for our community. Let's kick things off with our annual appeal that helps PMC provide these services. Each year, Portland Media Center calls on its community for support in keeping the services and content of PMC alive. This year, we're asking for your support so we can continue to provide meaningful workshops, programs, and content to the greater Portland and Southern Maine area. In this fast and changing world of media, it's organizations like ours that remember the importance of community and give the opportunity for free speech and expression back to you, our community. No amount is too small nor too large, so give what you can to help ensure that your community has a voice. The Best of All Things Irish and Maine 2021 edition is now available on demand at the Maine Irish Heritage Center on YouTube. You can now watch the entire show, including the 16 winning performances and two new shorts about the Irish arriving in Lewiston, and the preservation plans for the Maine Irish Heritage Center's magnificent home in Portland. Highlights include a moving rendition of The Town That I Love So Well by James McClay, Irish dance from the Stilton School in Gorham, and secret recipes for both traditional and gluten-free Irish soda bread. You can watch on demand by going to the Maine Irish Heritage Center on YouTube. Next up, we have Patius on the News in his December episode. PMC is excited to announce that author Gigi Georges, former White House assistant to President Clinton, will be the guest on the December edition of Patius on the News. Gigi is the author behind the newly released book, Down East, Five Girls and the Unseen Story of Rural America. Scott Planning writes, Georges gives these communities and the reader a gift, a story of renewal. I know of no other book that gives such a portrait of the complexity of life in the rural community. You can watch Patius on the News Wednesdays at 7 on Channel 5, or watch on demand at Portland Media Center on YouTube. Now, let's talk about the staff at PMC. PMC is excited to announce two new members of the PMC team. Dean Raymond and Warren Edgar are the latest additions to PMC's initiative to bring new forms of media and opportunities to the greater Portland community. Dean Raymond, former PMC board member and longtime employee with WGBH in Boston, is joining us as our production coordinator. He also leads our new podcast initiative and helps maintain PMC's improved network systems and production facilities. We're also joined by the executive producer of the syndicated TV series, A Waste of Time, Warren Edgar. Warren takes up the role of our social media coordinator and is focused on bringing PMC into the next generation with internet live stream, short form YouTube content, and all new ways to watch PMC content online and on demand. He's also the one behind these visually amazing newsletters. Feel free to reach out and give a big PMC welcome to our new team members by going to portlandmedia.org/our team for more information. On November 8th, the City of Portland and its supporters gathered at Bedford Park to unveil their all-new, first-of-its-kind roundabout on Brighton Avenue. This roundabout not only relieves the headache in your commute downtown, but also showcases a brand new sculpture created by artist Mark Pettigrew. We spoke to Carol Schiller, who tells her story of how this unique piece of art made its way to a regular old roundabout in Greater Portland. You can watch the video on the roundabout this December on Portland Media Center on YouTube. It's exciting to see how much PMC has grown this year. And as we close out the year, we can only hope that 2022 brings as much growth as 2021 has. From everyone here at PMC, we wish you a safe and happy holiday season. Stay warm, stay safe, and keep creating.